Welcome everyone to Impact Wrestling.
Thanks for joining us, everyone. Coming to you live from the city by the bay, San Francisco.
Here in San Francisco, California.
We've had a month of Sunday, so stay tuned.
All right, starting off with the first match of the night, Veda Scott versus Diamante.
We have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Some people are saying she's at the top of her game right now. Corey, would you agree with that statement?
You know what, Cole? I don't think I've ever been more impressed by her than I am right now. She really has elevated her game to a whole new level in recent weeks.
Should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Tell me, Corey, what should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, Cole, my sources are telling me that she's been working on a few new offensive moves. I can't confirm that we'll see them here tonight, but it's definitely something to keep an eye out for.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned
wrestling
match.
Scott completely dominating so far.
This match stole the show here tonight. She just slapped the taste out of her mouth. You'll ever see.
Nice drop kick there.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here. She makes it look easy. Playing it a little cocky here. The closed fist connects. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
And Veda Scott taking out the referee.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael. Look at her go.
Looking for the end. The snapmare, big boots. That could be a game changer. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here.
Shoulders down, is it enough? And a kick out.
Very nice.
She's got her in her sights. Looking for the win. She's got her
big
down
DDT
now.
There.
No coming back from that one.
A takedown. She's got the shoulders down. Oh, man.
They kick out of that, too.
I thought it was over. She came here to fight, not lay down. Counters that one. Not going to win many matches with that move. Scott a little out of his element here.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
And not for nothing, but if her finisher was even remotely effective, her opponent wouldn't even be standing here tonight.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Yeah, seem to be just testing the waters a bit there.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. Okay, now she's just showing off. She's looking at it. Sunset flip powerbomb.
She's in the driver's seat now.
This might be it. Oh, what a German suplex. Here's her chance to end this thing.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. No, reverses it. She's going for the cover. I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
And she lands.
Did one of the commentators just say he kicked out? These are both girls.
This match is living proof that the divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile. And now she's being pushed to the limit. She looks dangerously close to losing this match right here, guys.
If she even has any idea where she is right now, she's probably wondering why all those finishers failed to put her opponent away. And she wouldn't be alone in that thought.
Given her history, I fully expect her to try. Oh, what a boot. Man. Oh, man. Ouch.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
It gets more and more impressive each time we see it. She just will not let up. And this has got to be it. And a kick out at two.
Still
and a half.
A kick out at two.
I thought for sure that was it.
She is on fire.
She's calling for it. She wants it one more time. A powerful takedown.
She's back in full control now.
It could be over here.
Vada Scott with the win.
The victory. That's a win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
All right, well, up next we have Tommaso Ciampa in action against No Way Jose.
Making his way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 195 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time. on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a...
as he makes his way to the ring.
Yeah, well, no way Jose can dance all he likes, but once that bell rings, he better be ready to go.
And a win here would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something. You never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. They're struggling for control right now. Caught in the face with a knee there. Just toying with the competition a little.
Now Tommaso Ciampa, second rope.
See if he takes the bait.
Taken for the chest. It's
a nice drop kick.
Looking
now in for a cover, but no way, Jose quickly kicking out.
Complete stupidity, Cole.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. A spine-jarring atomic drop. Got him good with the underhand. Just look at this man. He's all business. And he has a magnificent
springboard. Springboard crossbody.
He's in a tough spot
completely.
Here. And if he doesn't get
well,
up, it's kind of missed.
Kind of missed. Now an armbar submission.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could
Tommaso getting too close to the ropes.
Nobody comes back from this.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory.
That can't be enough, can it? Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And he lands a powerful German suplex. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
It's starting to look bleak for him now. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking putting him out of his
misery. No way Jose has any chance of winning this now.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's
but I could be wrong.
Snowball out of control. This is what makes him one of the
back
best
into the ring they go.
Here he goes. Ooh, big right hand.
But can he follow up here?
He goes for the quick pin attempt. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Cutthroat side slam. This is his opportunity. An early pin attempt.
No way in two count.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
No, he reverses it.
Now, the arm bar submission.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment.
No way Jose tapping out.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here is your winner, Tommaso Ciampa.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
All right, well, next, Rosemary coming to the ring to say something.
What could this be about? Here we go. Let's listen and see.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, the WWE Universe is in fine form tonight. And look, all of that love that you're giving me tonight, right back at you. Hey, I know I wouldn't be here without all of you. Well, Paige, of all people, coming to the ring.
She is ready to roll.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on.
Please do us all a favor and shut your filthy mouth. A girl can only take so much before her head starts hurting. I imagine the WWE Universe feels the exact same way. Nobody here wants to listen to anything you have to say, especially not me. Your words have no worth or value. All you do is run your mouth and spout hot air. You aren't capable of backing up anything you have to say. Maybe you should run for office. It's funny, all these people here tonight bought tickets to a wrestling show. I bet none of them realized it would turn into a circus when you came out. The only reason any people are scared of you is because they have a fear of clowns. Blah blah blah, is that the best you've got? You seriously need to work on your people skills, because it seems like you're trying to intimidate me, and it's just making you look sad. I think we've heard just about enough out of you. These people want to see us fight, and I say we give it to them. You just tell me when and where. You've got some big words coming out here and making demands. Do you really know what you're asking for? You know who I am, and you know what I can do in this ring. I think you're asking for more than you can chew. Your eyes are bigger than your stomach, because while you may want a snack, I'm a full Thanksgiving feast. Screw management and getting permission from them. The only voice I can about is the WWE Universe's. So make some noise, people. Let me hear if you want to see us fight and see us prove who's better. You have a tendency to get ahead of yourself. You're tripping over your own 2 feet. The problem with tripping is that you usually fall, and believe me, you're going to fall. When you land flat on your face, it's going to hurt real bad, so lace your boots real good. Let's get it straight. This isn't going to be some kind of hair-pulling cat fight. This is going to be a straight-up match. I'm going to twist you, squeeze you, and break you.
When I say, huh? Thankfully, that thing, whatever it was, is over.
Not exactly world-shattering, but I guess he tried.
Well, it definitely seems like these two will have a future match sometime. But up next, Triple Threat Women's Action. Ruby Riott versus Brie Bella versus Alexa Bliss.
Nothing short of a W, Cole.
And I would say this match will have a big impact on how the other women view these competitors moving forward.
Without a doubt, Cole. And given how heated the women's division is right now, even a single loss can set you back considerably.
Triple threat match in recent memory, I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michael. Given the 3 competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
Well, she definitely looks ready for this one, Corey. Would you agree?
I'd agree with that, Cole. But that shouldn't really come as a surprise. She's always prepared. Simply put, she's a professional.
Thank you.
time for Alexa Bliss, ladies and gentlemen.
You talk about the future of the women's division, Cole, you have no choice but to mention Alexa Bliss.
Guys, I don't recall the last time I saw these women more focused than they look right now.
It's a big match, Cole. To expect anything less from these women here tonight would be just plain silly.
Alright, here we go, triple threat action.
This huge triple threat match.
Well, we're looking at three of WWE's best going at it head to head to head in what promises to be an amazing match.
And guys, I'd say San Francisco's rich history in sports entertainment is about to get even richer after this one. And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
Alexa Bliss, top rope.
Give us your thoughts on Ruby Riot. Well, it's a triple threat.
Looks like
match,
a dropkick attempt, but
multiple opponents. How can she get it done?
Triple threat matches are not for the faint of heart.
Not really connecting with anyone
there.
Keep
their head on a swivel. You never know where the next attack's going to come from.
Well, I like the way this triple threat match is setting up for her. I really do.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Alexa Bliss doing some damage. She makes it look easy.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Now Ruby Riot. Was going for a crucifix powerbomb, but Alexa Bliss able to
good for Ruby
reverse
Riot
it.
But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy. She's got something in mind. Alexa Bliss setting up. Alexa with an EDT.
She's in the driver's seat now. Rhea Bella's on the attack now.
She comes up big with a reversal. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She's going for the cover. Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that. She is on fire.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Now it's Ruby Riot fading a bit. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
Well, a triple threat is a match of strategy.
Insult to injury.
But can
now
she
Brie Bella.
Fighting to get back to her
she's
feet
going
here.
For a suplex. Alexa Bliss reversing it. Faster. Brie Bella going for
she's
the
got her now.
Kicks, strike Alexa Bliss.
Things do not look good for Alexa Bliss.
What force on that slam? No, there's the reversal. struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
An early pin attempt. There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
Alexa's not the biggest, but she's definitely one of the toughest.
She wants to do this in the ring. She makes it look easy. She's calling her out.
Brie Bella was going for a submission hold, but now Alexa Bliss going for a suplex, a reversal by Brie Bella.
Okay, now a quick finish. Can she do it? When she gets in attack mode, look out. Ruby Riott saw that one coming and made her pay. She makes it look easy. Nope, reverses it. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Oh no, she took a risk on that one. She's got it now.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
She might be down for good, guys.
And two from the goddess with insult to injury.
Game, set, match.
Kick out at two.
Over. I thought that was it. Wow. I thought for sure that was it. Hellbuster!
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
She's got the shoulders down. Two.
Ruby Riott breaking up the pin. Breaking up the pin.
Pay in the worst way. She can pick up
now
the
Ruby Riott going in for the cover.
One, two.
And Ruby Riott with the win.
And the victory.
Here is your winner, Ruby Riott.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
Michael, this was just a matter of one competitor being that much better than the other two on this given night.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
All right, well, next up, it is our main event. The Miz versus Finn Balor for the Impact World Championship.
Thank you. Introducing the challenger, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz. Introducing the champion, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, he is the Impact Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, Finn Balor.
Don't go anywhere.
Right, and here we go up to main event.
The Irish captor,
Finn Balor, already with some offense.
As we get underway here.
Tonight, we will definitively find out if the champ really is as advertised.
Well, some say he'll go down as one of the greatest champions of this generation. A win here tonight would definitely go a long way in cementing that.
And you get the feeling that this crowd wants to be a part of history here in this championship match.
How about we touch on Finn Balor a bit? What do you feel the champ needs to watch out for in there?
You can bet there have been many sleepless nights thinking about being in a match of this magnitude.
Well, a title defense is why you're in this business in the first place. He's got to find a way to stay on top.
The Miz connecting there with a good shot.
Taking the boots to him. Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
But he's the number one contender, and he's not going to let his opportunity slip away.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Now Finn Balor going for the pinfall attempt. Quick kick out.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz. The knee might not ever be the same after the brutal drop kick. Just making his presence felt there. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next? This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael. This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Slams him down with authority. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Wow, an A.
The knee strike by The Miz.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
And I think The Miz now going for the skull crushing finale.
There it is.
This might be the it right here. And the kick out at two.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
The Miz showing how A-listers do things out there. Nice job by The Miz.
There may be no stopping him.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Inverted DDT.
Now he's got to capitalize.
The Miz got the worst end of that stick.
Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right
now. Now Finn Balor, coup de grace.
That could be it, guys.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
A kick out at two.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
The Miz with a nice reversal. Looking at it here.
The Miz showing how A-listers do things out there.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Can he do it here?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And it was an A-list knee strike by The Miz.
Now The Miz in for the cover. The Miz, the new world champion.
Changes hands.
Here is your winner and the new Impact Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, The Miz.
A well-earned victory indeed. Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.
Well, definitely an amazing match. New champion, The Miz. That is it for Impact Wrestling. I'll see you next Monday for Monday Night Raw.